this is all kind of happening faster than I would have imagined. And I just want to try and document as much as possible. But basically, I found out like late in the afternoon yesterday that, fingers crossed, I am going to be having my surgery that I've been waiting for Monday. This Monday. So in just a few days. Today is Friday now. So it's all kind of crazy, especially given the other circumstances of my life at the moment. This is all just sort of a big practice in all the lessons I've learned with pivoting and adjusting my expectations and learning to take care of myself, etc. So today I'm having to sort out finding somebody to take me from the hospital on short notice, making sure that I have the right care afterwards, because after previous surgeries I've had a bit of a rough time. So I don't want to be like pessimistic, but I assume I'm gonna need some help. So I'm looking into all of my options, and it's just like I feel a little bit crazy. But I'm so excited to finally be having the surgery. It feels like a huge weight lifted off my shoulders, and yeah, I've got some shit to figure out. So I'm gonna keep working on that, and officially 2 days until my surgery, and I think the nerves are starting to kick in. I woke up and I was a little bit anxious, but I think it's because I had some anxiety dreams last night, so that never helps. But I mean, it's mostly excited, nervous, but like this time in 2 days, I will be on an operating table, so that's kind of crazy, especially after waiting for so long. Obviously, I just woke up. Well, maybe not obviously, I spend most of my time in bed, but so my plan for today is to use all of the energy that I have to go run some errands and get some things that I know that I'm going to need for after the surgery. And then, yeah, I don't know, it's weird, but I'm excited. So, we're here. This is the morning of yesterday and the day before. I've just been sort of trying to prepare everything, tidy things up where I'm staying, get a bunch of snacks and medicine and extra clothes next to the bed so I don't have to worry about it. I've got a chair over here in case I need to sit instead of lay down. I'm just kind of nervous and excited, and I'm gonna head to the hospital soon. I'm here at the hospital. I've checked in, taken all of my piercings out, got my cool little ID bracelet. Yeah, the surgery, they said, should start, it's 11, I think it's 11:45-ish now. I don't know where the clock went. But they said my surgery would be about 1, and then like around 12, 12:15, they're gonna call me back and set me up. So now I'm just waiting with my slightly too small gown that keeps popping open. But, I don't know, I'm surprisingly okay. Nervous, but mostly just excited to have a better idea of what's going on. Hopefully. A bit anxious about the recovery, but I'm trying to go into the surgery room as relaxed as possible, because I've heard that the more relaxed you are, the better it is to come out of the surgery, so that is what I'm going with. Oh yeah, you might notice I shaved the sides of my head last night. I wanted to make myself feel better. I suppose I could probably take this off, but they were pretty insistent about keeping it on, so I'm gonna keep it on. I kind of fucked up my hair last night because I was trying to shave it without a mirror. That was a dumb idea, but now I just have a smaller mohawk that's slightly off to the side, and that'll just have to do. Yeah, I'm not sure what else to say beforehand. I'll try to film some afterwards, but to be honest, I do not respond well to anesthesia, so I'm gonna be fucked up. Yeah, so I'll just update you guys as soon as I know more. And now I wait.